That's what makes me good in 1v1s, not my aim, my movement. I can confuse them.
Let's go.